begin by getting into a comfortable position. A position where you feel ready to relax. Focus your attention on the pure white light that is your breath. As you breathe in, imagine you are breathing in feelings of peace and tranquility. And as you breathe out, breathing out all stress and tension. Breathing in feelings of peace and tranquility. And breathing out tension and stress. Continue breathing at this pace. Now, bring your attention to your toes and your feet. If you feel any stress or tension there, just allow it to fade away. Say to yourself, my feet feel heavy and warm. My feet feel heavy and warm. Bringing your attention now up into your lower legs. If you feel any tension or stress in those muscles, acknowledge that tension, that stress, and let it go. And say to yourself, my lower legs feel warm, heavy, and relaxed. My lower legs feel heavy, warm, and relaxed. heaviness, warmth, and relaxation. Now moving into your upper legs. If there's any stress or tension in the muscles in the upper legs, just let it go. And say to yourself, my legs feel heavy and warm. My legs feel heavy and warm. Just allow your legs and your feet to sink down into the earth. Bring your attention to your hips and your pelvis. Again, if you feel any stress or tension in your hips or pelvis, just allow it to fade away. And say to yourself, my hips and pelvis feel heavy and warm. My hips and pelvis feel heavy and warm. Bring your attention to your abdomen and lower back. If there's any stress or tension in those muscles, just let it go. Thinking about the organs in the abdomen as well. Those organs also feeling relaxed. Say to yourself, my abdomen and lower back feels heavy, warm, and relaxed. My abdomen and lower back feel heavy, warm, and relaxed. Those feelings of warmth and relaxation move now into your chest. Think about your lungs, breathing in peace and tranquility, and breathing out all of the tension. If you feel any tension or stress in the muscles of your chest, acknowledge their presence and allow it to fade away. As you breathe in nourishing oxygen and breathe out toxins and stress, moving now even toward your heart, feelings of warmth and relaxation. Your heart spreading nourishing oxygen and nutrients to all of the cells in your body. My chest feels heavy, warm, and relaxed. Of us keep our tension. If you feel any stress or tension in your shoulders, allow it to release, letting your shoulders sink down into the earth, feeling heavy, warm, and relaxed. Allow those feelings to move down into your arms, spreading from your upper arms down to your hands, all the way to the fingertips. Feelings of warmth and relaxation, replacing the tension and stress. Say to yourself, my arms, and my fingers feel heavy and warm. Just allowing your arms to rest comfortably. Bring your attention back to your neck and upper back and shoulders again. If you feel any stress or tension, just allow it to melt away. Being replaced with the feelings of warmth, heaviness, and relaxation. My upper back, shoulders, and neck feel heavy, warm, and relaxed. Where tension often resides. Just let your jaw hang loosely, releasing any tension that's there. And say to yourself, my jaw feels loose and relaxed. Thinking about the muscles in your cheeks and face. If you feel any tension there, just allow it to release. Say to yourself, the muscles of my face feel warm and relaxed. Just allow your eyes to sit comfortably as you bring your attention up to your forehead. Any tension there, just release it, smoothing your forehead. And say to yourself, the muscles of my forehead feel smooth and relaxed. The muscles of my forehead feel smooth and relaxed. Thinking now about your scalp. Allow any tension there to release. Think about the wind blowing through your hair. Say to yourself, my scalp feels warm and relaxed. Now think about your entire body. Feeling relaxed, feeling warm and heavy, connected to the earth, all of your surroundings. now it's time to come back to the room or the place where you are, remembering this feeling of relaxation and knowing you can return anytime you'd like when you need to feel peace and tranquility. Gradually becoming more aware of your surroundings as your energy level increases. Feeling alert, but still feeling at peace. Energy level continues to increase. Wiggle your toes and your fingers. Maybe stretch if you need to. Now feeling completely alert and aware, but still carrying with you those feelings of peace and tranquility.